landslide. Ang galing mo talaga. I was so impressed with your fight. I love watching your fight. Watching him beat Aoki. That itself is history breaking. Oh, it was nice to watch. Congrats again.
I wish you would get it now. I'm gonna show you things that people haven't even seen yet. Yeah. So I'm not worried about you because you brought out this game. I'm excited for it. I'm looking forward to it. And you have to remember, it's not the difference. You can punch you in the face for a friend.
I've always been ready to go to distance. Any fight. Every fight, championship fight, you have to be ready to go 5 rounds. You don't know what's happening, you don't want to hit the guys, you don't know which shot's gonna hit you, what shot's gonna hit them. I've been blessed my last 8 fights and finish first round, second round, but I'm ready to go all the time. It's my job, that's what we do. We just fight until everybody goes. This training camp is for Andy Pablo, I'm easy for some training. Before, hindi naman trabaho. Parang, I was having fun, it was a good time. Parang, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I had a good time training, I'm always playing around, and it's like, not really a hobby, but I wasn't as serious. This time, I don't care about it, but I woke up and I look forward to this thing. I woke up and look forward to the next session. And then the next session, I was planning training sessions already 3 years in advance. I don't know why or what happened. Maybe I'm finally matured now. I finally come of age where I start paying attention to what I need to be doing to keep this stress. So training camp this time has been better than I've ever experienced.
So the weigh-in policy doesn't really affect me much. I'm a heavyweight. But I thought we could feel fine at all.
But I think that fighter safety should be priority number one. And I would love to give one championship their just due for looking out for fighters, helping fighters wait. They do hydration tests. I don't know if you guys know what it is, but they have to clean it up. They want to test to make sure you have enough water in your body that you're not killing yourself inside.
I'm fine for you now. I'm a family.
Beautiful. So aside from training, I had acting classes, I had pedagogical classes, I'm reading scripts, rereading scripts. I am looking forward in the outside realm of MMA, but my hopeful priority number one is to have a team. Everything else is secondary. When you go to school, kaling pala ng management with school, virtual playgrounds, very, very good. Everybody comes to me. Alam niya na pagod ako sa training, so it's gonna play out yung opportunity sa bahay. Bago sa mga dalawang sa bahay ko, so you can train again. And if I can put away early, God bless. Kung hindi, ganun pa rin. Laban pa. Everybody's here. Nandito na. Almost 2 million cars to go to school, Filipino. It makes me very happy and proud and scared at the same time to say, well, I'm doing it also. No pressure, huh? Unity is put on boom camp as well. Like, even though the coach just said that I'm in the best shape and everybody said this is the best camp I ever had, I am up. And easy if I didn't do it now. But even after we leave here, I'm going to be after many. I'm still training. We have to, right? To be honest with you, we have to. Hindi pa tapos. Hindi pa tapos yung tumawa namin at yung Friday night. But like, I try to perform now that every fight is gonna be my last fight. Kasi hindi ko na alam. Like, I have other things to do. I wanna have kids. I have a lot of stuff to do. But I'm not done with my legacy yet. Hindi ko na from the man na tapos na ako. So, from here on out, Age of Domination is exactly what I'm going to be doing. Every time, every time you see me fight, I'm here to put on a show like it's my last one. Is it the last one? Maybe, part of my legacy is not to be the last Filipino heavyweight champion of the world. Part of my legacy is to create champions here. Create, let's find another heavyweight who wants to become a world champion. Let's find more people who want to become a world champion. Let's create more world champions. Let's create more than the world stage of all Filipinos. I am in. So, I'm honored, blessed, and I'm not done. I'm going to make more champions.